Hello and welcome back to Austin Boats and Motors. This is Kurt Zimmerman. Today I'm going to be walking y'all through this all new 2022 Bluewave 2200 Pure Bay. As you can see, it's going to be sitting on a double axle aluminum trailer. You're going to have some built-in nav lights right here in the Rubrail, so you'll get red and green on your port and starboard. It looks like they added a cleat up here to tie off for your anchor. That's nice. So you'll have an anchor box right below that. And then some fishing pole and tackle storage. We'll get into that just in a second. As you can see, you've got that blue and white exterior. Here in the back, you're going to have some Linco actuators. So what these plates are going to do, they're going to adjust the running attitude of the boat. So if you have those plates all the way engaged down, it's going to bring the bow of the boat down and you're going to have a much smoother ride through that choppy water. You've also got a jack plate on this bad boy, Seastar. Another Linco actuator on this side, and then a fold down ladder. This boat's gonna have the white powder coated package, so all your railing underneath the leaning posts and everything is all gonna be powder coated white. This boat's gonna be powered by a Suzuki 4-stroke. That is gonna be a 200 horsepower. That's gonna come with a 3-blade stainless steel prop. Go ahead and take a hop up into the boat here. You're gonna get the lighting package on your cup holders, so all your cup holders throughout the boat will be lighting up. Got one in the gunwale side here, right next to a rod holder that's good for trolling. Got one on each side of the boat. You're gonna get a lot of additional rod storage here at the center console on both sides. And then over here on your port side, be able to fit 5 rods in here. Got a nice interior light for you in there as well. And then your big center box right here is going to be for those big catches, so you can put them on ice in here. You've got a big drain. Wash that and clean that out real easily. Right below that, you're going to basically have the same, just a small bait well area. Big drain in the bottom of there as well. And then over here on your starboard side, you're going to have a huge storage area with a light in it as well. Take a look at that center console. You can see you have a seat on the other end of it. It does have a see-through live well area. It's got a light in there as well. Pull that strap, you've got a hidden compartment area here, and then you have access to all your trip switches and main power switch. Also got your fire extinguisher and batteries in there. So pretty cool, you can access both ends of the center console. So from there, or from right here. Up here at your leaning post, you can see you've got two very comfortable seats, nice footrest here and on the center console itself. Got your controls for the Linco actuators in the back of the boat that I was showing you. And then there's your pro trim, that's going to be for your jack plate, so you can raise that motor up and down. And then you'll have your trim switch to articulate the motor like it is right now. Go ahead and take a look at your switches here on the helm. We got two ACC switches. What those are going to be is accessory switches if you want to add a screen or anything here. You're going to get an aft recirc, a forward recirc. Those are going to be for your live wells to recirculate the water. You've got a pro air as well in your front bait well. You've got an aft bilge and a forward bilge to pump the water out of your boat. Your locker lights, courtesy lighting, live well switch to pump water in, nav and anchor switch to get your lights going, horn, washdown, and another ACC switch. Pretty cool thing in this boat, they've got more additional pole storage in the side of the gunnel walls here, and you've also got a washdown area. Looks like some USB ports here on the side, and then on the floor you have through-hole drains in both of the corners, and one in the center as well. More USBs over here, and more additional gunnel storage. You can see here in the back of the boat, we've got a big casting deck area, and these seats that I was just standing on will also lift up into bucket seats. So that one over there in the corner will do the same. And then here in the center, you've got your big live well area with a massive drain. Right underneath the leaning post, you'll see they've added a Coleman cooler. All right, that's pretty much going to do it today, guys, for this 2022 Bluewave 2200 Pier Bay. If you guys have any more questions, feel free and stop and see us here at Austin Boats and Motors, or give us a call at 512-263-2811. Thanks and have a great day.